Well, bond is set at $1 million for a woman involved in a fatal shooting Saturday morning. CCPD says 32-year-old Thelma Villarreal is charged with murder after shooting a 21-year-old woman at a home on the 400 block of Homecrest Street. After a standoff with police at a different home on Sebastian Court, she was arrested. The victim was taken to a hospital where she was pronounced dead. Police haven't given a motive for the shooting.